So I'm working on one of the pages for a new webcomic to promote Covens. It's called Day of Gameplay, November 6th, 2016. And the whole idea of the comic is sort of an advertisement for what the game, you know, what it entails as far as the social aspects, the in-game spells that you can cast, and what rewards you get from it, and what you get from battles and allying yourself with other covens. This comic is really just supposed to be there to show a character that's immersed in the world, and hopefully as the reader reads it, they also get immersed in the world of covens. On the side panel here, we have the main character, whose name is Lady of Light, and she's new to the game. She's only a bottom level witch, and she's just touring San Francisco, and she stumbles upon this whole coven that has been warring with this one specific witch named Druselix, and Druselix is in the bottom panel here with her bird that she's going to soon sick on Lady of Light, because Lady of Light's a very friendly witch, and she's on the good side, and what she did was she blessed this coven based out of San Francisco, and Druselix is not happy about that. So this page is focusing on a backstory of the coven that's based out of San Francisco, and how they're related to Druselix. In the game, that's sort of what you deal with, is a lot of, a lot of people either switching sides or just at war with each other just to gain power. But cool thing about it also is that there's always people to back you up in rough times. So all these people, the one I'm working on right now, are the San Francisco coven called the Charismatics, and they're there to help Lady of Light out when she needs it. So just add this little thing right here and I'll be all done.